You got that, right?
Huh?
You got that? I don't have money.
Yeah, I got it.
Welcome to the good hotel where you get, a waterfall.
That's right. Water good enough to drink. Arrowhead Voss.
That's coming from the fucking toilet.
Here at Voss headquarters.
That's a Voss chair.
Welcome to Good Hotel. Where we have Good Hotel?
You were just saying on the fucking flight. Yeah, what if there's a Best Hotel right next?
Well, to it says Best Hotel.
Live, love, loft, apartments. Janet, you feed the hummingbird feeder, yeah.
For your last part.
Mm-hmm.
They try stealing
my identity, trying to steal all my money.
Oh my goodness, I do apologize about that, Mr.
Superstar. Oh, it's okay, but they thought I had a lot of money, but I didn't. So they was probably really bummed out, and I'm sorry. Your bitch got bills. So many people out here in LA trying to steal my identity.
It's happening everywhere, sweetie. I do so much fraud a day. I'm scared to even put money on a prepaid card. Trying to take a break on me, and it's not break time.
It is not break time, baby. We need to
right
get this.
I'm trying to get the card activated first, then take a break, right?
Exactly. We need to get this shit done now. It's been 2 motherfuck weeks since I've had this fucking card.
Sir, if the card has been successfully activated,
mm-hmm.
Then go shopping or do whatever it is that
you. I'm gonna spend all $150, baby.
Don't go spend it all in one place, kinda. Go bar hopping or
something. Mm-hmm. We gonna hit In-N-Out.
Alrighty then. Well, why y'all at In-N-Out? Just get me a burger and just.
Okay.
Baby. I can assist you guys with.
Yeah, baby. What's your Instagram?
I can't believe she just activated a stolen card.
You stupid.
You know me. You know what I'm saying. Your drink's here. Hold up. Oh, it's right here. Thank you, baby.
Freshie.
Here you go, sweet pea. Yeah, I got sugar for you.
Insane.
What?
Baby, I'm really sorry. I have diarrhea like you wouldn't imagine.
No. Where are you going? What happened?
I have a diarrhea attack.
This is okay. Our little problem.
Okay. There's this one little bitch that work here treating my motherfuck waitress with disrespect.
And we don't take that shit.
I don't fuck with that. Is something wrong? Did she do something to you? Oh, okay, bitch. Or is your bonnet too fucking tight? Your bonnet must be too fucking tight because there is no reason to be disrespecting my baby like that.
I can do that, by the way, just in case I get caught up, okay?
Baby, was she disrespecting you?
Look at you packing your own lunch for tomorrow.
Oh, it's hilarious. Bitch, I'm on a budget. Every motherfuck crumb, every motherfuck fry, every motherfuck onion. You want this?
Oh, no, I'm good. That was really rude. You saw that?
See if I don't hit that bitch in the mouth.
She walked right by you and just breathed. That is rude.
Really
you
rude.
You were in the United States of America. You don't just come and breathe next to the
about to make me throw my motherfuck breakfast.
That I bought.
Shit, hold up, cut the camera.
Ooh, there's cigarettes in there.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Try me, bitch.
April Fool's, bitch. I'm representing for the bitches. Me, all eyes on the bitches. No way. No time for the little dick. You see the bigger the dick, the bigger the bank, the bigger the biz, the better the chain. It's okay.
So over it.
What are you over?
Over you.
Okay, then go up to your
okay,
room then.
Okay,
you're
bitch.
Grounded.
See ya.
Go to your room.
I can't go nowhere.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends.
Whoa, dude.
What?
Why are you wearing shorts in the shower?
Because everyone walks in on me when I'm in the bathroom. I'm not prepared for it. I can't shower naked anymore.
Can you tune us out with some opera? I heard opera's the best in the shower.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Live.